Welcome back to Electrical Lectures channel. In this interesting video, we will discuss key differences between earthing and grounding. First, we define both earthing and grounding one by one. Earthing means the connection of non-current carrying parts of the equipment to the earth. In this case, the equipment is not connected to the earth. In case of a fault, in which phase entering the equipment accidentally touches the body of equipment, the potential of the non-current part of the equipment raises. And, if human touches the body of the equipment, he will get electric shock because the path of current is completed through his body. Now if the same equipment body is connected to the earth, then in case of same fault, this earthing discharges the leakage of the current into the earth without entering in human body. On the other hand, grounding means intentional connection of neutral conductor to earth. Examples are transformer star point and generator star point. Here we can see that transformer neutral is connected with the earth. As the fault occurs, the current flows through the body into the ground, then from the ground to transformer neutral. This way return path for leakage current is complete. As a result, large current flows out of the transformer or generator, which trips the circuit breaker and protects power system equipment. Now let's quickly see their differences. Grounding protects the entire power system from malfunctioning, whereas earthing protects the humans from electric shock. In grounding, neutral point and earth are connected, whereas in earthing, equipment body and earth are connected. Grounding is of three types: solid, resistance and reactance, whereas earthing is of five types: plate, rod, pipe, etc. I hope you clearly understand the difference between earthing and grounding. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.